he asked us to come back. I mean, why not?
If you guys remember, there was a kind of like a field. It was at a guy's place. It was tall grass, got all cut down. Anyways, he came back. He came to my house. He handed me a check and he said, hey, like, I want you just to take care of it. Have me on, on retainer, pretty much.
Hey guys, as you can see, we're back at this property. If you haven't seen the first video of us cutting this property, check the link above. If you guys remember, there was a walkway that we uncovered the first time we came here. Well, it's still uncovered and it looks great. Stay tuned. Later on, it will be revealed what object we found in the tall grass. The best way to support me right now in this work, and for those in need, is to subscribe, watch, and hit that thumbs up button. Thanks, and have a great day.
It's too hot out here for you. You're telling me. You're telling me that you're going to turn off if I don't put you in the shade. So you're in the shade. Sorry, it's so far away.